In this video, I am going to explain anatomy of gastrocnemius. Gastrocnemius is calf muscle. I'm going to explain its origin, insertion, and function. Let's look at origin first. So this is closer view. This part is origin of gastrocnemius. Gastrocnemius actually has two heads. This is medial part and this is lateral part. These two guys attach on the condyle of femur. Okay, so they attach on femur. This is very, very important. And if you look very carefully, the origin is very close to knee joint. That means if gastrocnemius gets tight, that can affect whole knee joint. Personally, I think posterior part of the knee balance is very important for whole knee mechanics. This is very important. So gastrocnemius can be very important for knee balance. Okay, so this is the origin of gastrocnemius. Lateral condyle and medial condyle of femur. Now let's go to insertion. This is profile view of ankle joint. This is Achilles tendon. That means insertion of gastrocnemius is here, posterior part of calcaneus. It attaches on heel bone. So it's simple, right? Insertion is calcaneus. Origin was femur. Insertion is calcaneus. So let's look at its function. Since gastrocnemius attaches on heel, and if muscle contracts, that pulls joint this way. What kind of movement would it make? That makes plantar flexion of ankle. Plantar flexion is kind of you reach out toe, like stretch out toe. Gastrocnemius is very strong plantar flexor. If this muscle or tendon get damaged, it's very hard to move ankle joint. Very important muscle. Main function of gastrocnemius is plantar flexion. Actually, it has one more movement. Let's go back to the previous picture. Again, I came back to the origin part. Do you remember the origin? It's on femur, right? That means gastrocnemius crosses knee joint. That means gastrocnemius has something to do with knee movement. What is it? Gastrocnemius can do slight knee flexion. Not very strongly, but as gastrocnemius crosses knee, that can move knee. It's not very strong knee flexor, however, it's still important muscle. Review of function. It's plantar flexion and knee flexion. Okay, so in this video, I explained basic anatomy of gastrocnemius, its origin, insertion, and function. I hope this video helps your understanding of anatomy. If you like today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.